गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास यूकेजी. ओके, योर सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स. टुडे वी स्टार्ट पार्ट 9. ओके, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टडीड अबाउट पार्ट 8, नियर एंड फार. ओके, एंड इन टुडेज क्लास वी स्टडी अबाउट पार्ट 9, पेज नंबर 11. ओके, our exercise, new exercise third will start today. Okay, numbers from 1 to 9. In today's class we studied about numbers from 1 to 9, how we write the numbers in figures and in words. Okay, count the pictures and write the number in figures and word. Okay students, first of all in your book page number 11 there are some activities, there are some pictures. Okay, so first of all we count the picture and then we write the numbers in figures and words. Okay, so students, your first picture will be done here. Okay, so this is a sun. Okay, how many pictures are there? There is one picture, so we in figures we write here one will be written here. We write in this drag line, okay, one. Okay, then here in words we also write here, this one is right here. Okay, the in words number will be, number name will be written here. Okay, so we can easily write here according this. Okay students, so your second picture of flowers, there are some flowers of so we count 1, 2. Okay, 1, 2, so we write here 2, we write here 2 as like, okay, 2 as this way. And number name TWO. Okay student, in this way TWO. Okay, very easy, you can do easily students. In third picture there are some picture of fishes, so we count the picture of fishes, 1, 2, 3, we write here 3. And in words also THR, okay, double E, THR, double E. Okay student, this is your third picture. Okay, we can easily do this because we have given there, and we can do here easily to see this number. Okay, this figure, and we can write here easily. First of all we count the pictures and then write their numbers in figures and in words. Okay students, very easy, and learn numbers from 1 to 9. Okay, so students, this is your today's homework. Complete this activity of page number 11, third chapter, numbers from 1 to 9, and learn the number 1 to 9 in numbers and figures and in words. Okay students, you have to complete this activity and learn the number, how we write number in figures and words. Okay, you can practice at home, okay, with your parents. Okay, and practice at home to write 1 to 9 numbers in figures and words. Okay, okay students, this is your today's homework. Thank you.
For more updates, search on YouTube RP Dular Shikshan Sansthan. Please subscribe the channel and press bell icon.